Ruined.
Well, that lady told me it was not me, it's the lady.
Ah!
I think she thought you were kind of cute.
I know, but I wanted to help Emily and say
hi. Hey, we got it. You got a gauze.
I feel it. Yeah,
well, I don't want you to choke on the gauze.
I'm not. I'm so busy. Ha 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 ha.
We're gonna stop by Rich's house, I think, and do a little wrestling.
Who's Rich?
Rich Williams.
Oh, I'm a beat his butt.
He wants to wrestle you.
All right.
Yeah, okay, open your mouth.
Ow, fuck my throat.
Okay, maybe we just don't choke on that gauze.
It's halfway out. Why don't you put your head back against the seat?
Uh-uh.
Why?
I don't wanna.
Okay, shh.
Ring, ring, whoa.
Yeah, we're going.
Whoa. Whoa.
Stop it, you're gonna get sick.
Whoa.
Stop, you're gonna spit that gauze out.
No, Mom. I'm having fun. I'm gonna get my windpick out tomorrow, and the next thing. Okay. Red.
Oh, yeah, okay. It's red. I know it's red. Wait. Why don't you just take that out?
Here, give me this.
Oh, it's blue!
Watch the
yellow
one.
Let me see.
Yeah. Now, Brett, you gotta be quiet.
No talking.
You gotta be a little quiet. No scratching your gums. Yep. That's how it is.
Dad's putting a smack down. Don't talk, but he's putting a smack down.
Time out?
Yep.
So, timeout. Yep. Sit there. Timeout.
I want to be in a timeout, well, Daddy. Yeah. Only Brooklyn goes in timeouts. I'm 17 years old. I don't want timeouts anymore.
You're still not 18. We can put you in a timeout.
I'm so thirsty, you have no idea.
That's why you're not driving.
Whoa.
What do you see?
A lot of lines. Dad, you're on the other side of the road right now. Yeah. And that car's on the sidewalk. He's on the sidewalk. Tell him you're off the sidewalk.
He's not.
The quiet game.
Was it successful?
It was.
Nice.
They got all four of them out.
What? I thought I had five.
Really? Yeah. Nope, four.
It's in a hidden chamber. You're never going to find it.
Then we'll have to go back and get some more happy juice.
Oh, I'll be down for that. There's a big memorial right back there. For a judge. Is that my phone?
Nope.
Why?
Because that nurse said you can't use it for a while.
Oh, but when I told Emily I'd say hi after hi after my surgery.
Yeah, I don't know what you still told that lady, but she was not happy with you.
What?
That nurse.
Who?
The nurse lady.
Why?
I'm just kidding. She thought you were adorable. She thought you were adorable.
She thought I was bad?
No, she thought you were normal. Dad's just kidding.
Oh. We talked about surfing.
Oh, yeah, you... I know. You were going to go to Hawaii with her or something.
We're going to Hawaii?
Yeah.
I'm going to be a professional surfer. Billions. Making billions.
You've never surfed before in your life, though.
Yeah, I'm going to start. No, I have.
When?
I've skied.
It's not surfing.
Okay, well,
what about sharks?
What?
Sharks.
Maybe you should let
him
call Emily
and
say hi.
Yeah, I thought maybe I'd help him text her. Do you even know her phone number?
You want to call her and say hi?
Yeah!
Are you going to talk nice to her?
Well, of course.